Hey guys, it's me, Destiny here, and today I'm gonna talk about a little bit of tips for darker skin in applying blush. Now, initially you apply blush to all skin tones the same way, but sometimes when you're working with deeper skin tones, anywhere from medium browns, despite the race, anywhere from a medium tan brown skin color to the deepest skin tone you can imagine, sometimes you have to build in layers, sometimes you have to mix colors on the apple of the cheek, especially if you have somebody that has multi-tonal skin tones. I like to build blush from the contour up because I feel like it adds shape and definition to the face. Sometimes when adding a color, especially if it's shimmery or if it's lighter than the rest of the face, it can flatten the face out or at least appear to. So in the tutorial coming up, you'll see that I start with my contour and I use a face powder from Maybelline, and it's like a couple shades darker to my skin. And I do this just because it makes my cheekbones pop. I love high cheekbones that just jump off the face. So when you go from contour, and then if you go and you pick your blush color, pick a color deeper than your blush if you have that option, or mix your contour with some of your blush. Go contour, contour, blush color, highlight color. And I just think it's really, really pretty. And for people who are new to blush or afraid of blush, or just you're not that fond of blush just yet, keep watching my channel and you'll love blush as much as I do. But if you're not that fond of blush yet, you can skip out on the fourth or fifth step. Add your contour and add a nice blush, and then maybe a highlight or a little bit of bronzer just to kind of give your cheeks dimension, because they should be a little shiny. I would definitely keep away from a shinier textured blush if you have texture, if you have pores, if you have active acne on your cheeks, just because it will play up that texture a little bit more than you want it to. But that's it for my tips. I definitely hope this helps you guys. Go ahead and check out the tutorial. If you have any questions, you know what to do with them. Leave them in the bottom bar.
Zero.